This is the same kind of fly Doc uses. It's dead, isn't it?
Oh, sure.
Does Dr. Sellers ever take that, that Sally person fishing?
Nah, Sally wouldn't go nowhere that she couldn't dress up. Her mind's on Mary. That's funny bartering.
Well, I didn't exactly give it to him. I threw it at him. What I'd like to know is, what's your doctor?
Wait a minute. He ain't my doctor. I never had a sick day in my life. There you are. Now, when shall I get mine? I'll show you how to cast.
So it certainly looks as though she got the coat from him.
Yeah, it certainly does. Throw your line in.
Boy, this sure is a keen rod. I'm glad you like it.
Now, you bring it back like this, and you let it go like this.
Good morning, Miss Santa Claus. You fish like you do everything else. Probably wind up with that hook in the seat of poor Digger's britches.
I'd prefer that they not be diggers.
I'd like to tell you that your latest good deed was a real humdinger. You struck a little closer to home this time. You've turned me into a horse doctor.
I have no doubt but what you're a horse doctor.
Man, I'd punch you right in the nose.
I wish you were a man, too. I'd show you who'd punch who in whose nose.
You beast!
Hey, Doc!
Ah! Oh, put me down! Put me down! Oh! Oh!
I'll get even with you, you pig doctor!
Wanna go home?
No, I wanna go fishing.
Your rod's over there. You may as well go home. You scared all the fish.
You've got him! You've got him! Reel him in!
How? Turn the reel!
Here, I'll take off the hook for you.
Gosh, I got him, didn't I?
Yeah.
It's pretty big, huh?
Yeah. Gosh, this is old Hercules.
Poor Doc.
You mean that's old Hercules?
Those little spats you and him have been having ain't nothing compared to the way he's gonna act when he finds out you've caught his fish here.
It's awfully smelly.
You're stuck on Doc, ain't you?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
You put the fish back in even while you was mad at Doc. That proves you're stuck on.
I am not stuck on him. I just wouldn't even have a fish that had anything to do with him.